chest. Could you live with yourself if you passed up an opportunity to purchase one of Murgo's rare chests? Take a gander at my marvelous, magnificent, mystical chests! Step into Murgo's Chest Bazaar for the best chests in Bright Lodge.
Now there's a hero that gets my thumbs up.
The heroes had learned much from their excursion with Beckett. Where they had failed before, they were now ready to succeed. The legend may say, don't touch the roses, but the heroes knew there was one flower they could cut to end the White Lady's grasp on the forest. Their previous visits to the rosewood had only skirted its edges, but Beckett's visions had shown a path deep in the woods. The girl who had fled her village still rested among the thorns. If they could only find her, this sleeper in the rosewood, Bright Lodge would be safe from the flowers forever.
Never go vegetarian.
You know, I might just wait here. I didn't really want anything to do with roses in the first place. I don't like this one bit. What are you waiting for? Bloody roses.
Are we ready to proceed?
The rosewood soared above the heroes, but they were no longer intimidated. This time, they came forewarned.
I don't like this one bit.
And you're out!
scene ends now, lady!
Beckett had told them where to find the White Lady's sleeping root, but how to reach her was up to them, and the heroes were feeling unprepared.
Well, how's that for a sweet maiden's virtue?
They left Beckett behind them as they made their way into the heart of the forest. They would either see him in triumph or never again. With her attack on Brightwatch still burned in their mind's eye, the heroes steeled themselves to face the White Lady once again. They would claim justice for Wendell Glass and his town.
strike anything, you lot don't shoot, stab, or destroy with magic.
Ooh.
The girl lay open, vulnerable, on her bed of thorns. Would the heroes land the blow that would bring peace to the Rosewood?
You ever seen anything like this, Frog? You know, before you got stuck in that lake.
It's the one. It's the only. It's... In the market for a chest? Chests! Chests! Chests!